everybody, and welcome to the inaugural event. I wish that I had a ribbon here that I could cut because we're doing something new here. Today I'm so excited to announce the Booktubeathon to be read contest hosted by Penguin Plough. A huge part of the Booktubeathon is the to be read piles. Everybody loves making their to be read piles, trying to build the perfect list of books that they will try to tackle in 1 week. And I realize that people put so much effort into their piles, they put so much effort into the videos that they make, and it would be a lot of fun to acknowledge that part of the Booktubeathon, embrace that part of the Booktubeathon, and make it something even better. So I've reached out to Penguin Platform and they decided to work with the Booktubeathon to collaborate to create this giveaway. We are giving away, dun dun dun, a box of books. That's right! One lucky winner will go home with a new box of books, including four titles that I'm about to tell you and five mystery titles. So the titles that I can tell you to entice you are Everything Everything by Nicola Yoon, Holding Up the Universe by Jennifer Niven, End I Darken by Kirsten White, and Chasing the Stars by Mallory Blackman. So how do you enter to win for this awesome box? It's very simple, just hear me out. Number one, make a video of you sharing your to-be-read pile. Number two, put your email contact address in the description of that video so that we can contact you if you win. And number three, just put a link to your video in the comment section of this video. So down in the comments, link me your video. I will then be choosing the winner completely at random using some sort of random number generator, and then the winner will be chosen. Importantly, you only have until July 12th to enter. So 11:59 on July 11th is the last possible date you can get your video in the comment section of this video. The winner will be announced on July 14th, right before the Booktubeathon starts, on Penguin Platform's channel. They have a really cool channel full of bookish things, and I'm gonna be over there making a little video showing some books you could use for your to-be-read piles if you're last minute scrambling to try and fill in some of the reading challenges, and I'll be over there announcing the winner on July 14th. This right here is one of my favorite things of the Booktubeathon. It's people making book videos. I made this event to share BookTube with everyone, to get us all together making more book videos and just having a lot of fun. So I cannot wait to see everybody's to-be-read piles, to see everybody's videos. It's going to be a great time. So I hope that you're very excited for this new event that's a part of the Booktubeathon. Thank you very, very much. Again, let's all thank Penguin Platform for making this happen in that good old box of books and for being an official sponsor of the Booktubeathon this year. And don't forget to check down in the description of this video for all of the rules on how you can enter, all the terms, all the conditions, all of everything you need. I hope you're excited, can't wait to see your videos, and I'll see you in another one. Bye!